Jonny Candido, Rhea, who along with John Cosper, co-wrote a book on his late brother Chris Candido that has received rave reviews, recently released a rap song in honor of his brother, Balls Mahoney, and other stars who were a part of his life growing up. All of the lines in the song are based on real life experiences. This past April, Rhea sat down with PWInsider for a conversation discussing the anniversary of the passing of his older brother, Chris Candido. The book No Gimmicks Needed on Chris's life, Chris's legacy, matches you should watch if you haven't seen Chris wrestle before. Growing up around pro wrestlers, the process of putting the book together, how his parents felt about the book, the way Chris treated others in the locker room, how close Chris was to a WWE return, the hip-hop project John is developing, and much, much more. The links to the PW Insider interview and No Gimmicks Needed book are in the description below. Chris Candido wrestled in pretty much every major promotion, including WWF, NJPW, Smoky Mountain Wrestling, ECW, among many others, and he received many championships within those promotions. For much of his career, Candido performed alongside his real-life partner, the controversial Tammy "Sunny" Sytch. Although behind the scenes the relationship had many highs and lows, it didn't seem to affect Chris's in-ring performances that still hold up to this day. A huge loss for the world of wrestling, Chris's work will never be forgotten. And New Jersey in particular, where Chris was from, still honors Candido's work till this day and will never let his memory fade.
You're rocking with the best.
When I make it to heaven, let me in the wrestling section so I can see my brother again. That'd be a blessing. I'd ask him questions about the different lessons from his life. I know he'd still be wrestling. Would he have a different wife? When I see Balls Mahoney, he'd ask about his son. I tell him he'd get straight A's in all the games he's won. Me and Axl Rotten would have a couple laughs about when he stayed at Chris's house and funny shit from my past. I'd tell Bam Bam sharing a ring with him was special. His family's doing good, his son Shane's successful. I'd pull up a chair next to Terry Gordy, have a shot and a beer and hear every story. I'd tell Louis Spicoli, my memories are the fondest. There's Andre the Giant and Adrian Adonis. I joke with Brian Christopher about hanging at Calhoun's. Check out the buffet with Haystacks Calhoun. Davey Boy's up there ribbing Owen Hart. Danny Hodges holding seminars, picking guys apart. I'm sure Eddie Guerrero would send love to Chavo. Then I'd shoot pool with Hawk and Dino Bravo. Play with Buddy Rose is back with Doug Summers. Let's have a match, I'll tag with Tracy Smothers. Every single day they'd have a new show. I wish Bolt was still in Brooklyn on Avenue O. I tell Trent Acid, he was a great friend of mine. Tell Dynamite Kid, he was way before his time. Kurt Hennings at the bar with Chris Canyon and Test. Tell Eddie Gilbert, he's one of the best. Brian Pillman's playing cards with Dusty Rhodes. He's got a bandage on his head so his wounds would close. I chewed hoops with Rick Rude and yo, who's got next? Let's play JYD and Moondog Rex. I'd see Sheik, he'd ask about Sabu. I'd see Yokozuna back hanging with Fatu. I can't forget the women, cause that would be wrong. Miss Elizabeth, Super Genie, Luna Vachon. Freddie Blassie's up there calling all y'all dorks. Working out in the gym is Mr. Paul Orndorff. I've known New Jack since I was about 11. Used to go around the building and find him all his weapons. Maybe this lifestyle's put some miles on me, but when I go, I'll die with a smile on me. Buzz Sawyer, Butch Reed, Gorilla Monsoon, y'all be there for eternity, so I'll see you soon.